A majority of Republicans support expanding Medicaid. A vast majority of Mississippians support it. It is the right thing to do. And let me tell you this. We talk about the cost of the program. Tate Reeves, his own state economist, says that this program will pay for itself. Well, if he doesn't believe his own state economist, he ought to fire his own state economist. But the truth is, this program will pay for itself, create 16,000 good health care jobs, and get health care to 230,000 working, and I want to make that point clear, working Mississippians.
The fact of the matter is,